Hide here. Give me some cover. Aboard, strike team. Lay down some cover fire.
Cover fire for no enemies, man. It's ridiculous.
Our mission is to kill two birds, and you're the stone. First, we hit Zakhaev's Ethereum enrichment facility, plant charges, and take it out. Then link up the DC with Ravanov, Jansen, and our neutralizer. We do not have the luxury of caution. Cut down anything between you and Zakhaev's stronghold.
You want me to go? Okay, there we go. Just had to come in and kill these fools.
Continue.
bomb. I've heard me to have depth perception is like not picking these fools up. Okay, bro.
Explosive armed.
Airlift is nearly in position. Prepping for payload drop.
Once stripped of his enrichment capacity, Zakhaev will come after the neutralizer with everything he has.
Zakhaev's weapons grade Ethereum production just went up in smoke. Well done.
Fang here, got eyes on the package. On track for drop zone. Touching down with VIP.
Oh, dang. That's what's the name. Or...
confirming neutralizer signal is 5x5.
No, who is that?
Sequence takes a minute.
Oh, yeah, stay Dr. Jensen.
Terminus close air. Locking onto the neutralizer. Take him down.
Oh, snap. Destroy the helicopter. Okay. That's awesome. Go attack the worm, you bum. Son of a biscuit, what, he just slammed down on me, bro, what the heck?
Eva.
What happened?
Do you not remember?
No. I thought I heard a voice. Something calling from the other side.
Take him to the brig. Green will get the interrogation started. They sign a Zakhaev.
He may be bloodied, but he's still breathing. Next time he sticks his head up, I'll take it off.
What about the neutralizer?
Dobbs, what's the C-trip? Give me some good news.
Negative. Good initial clear on detonation, but Dark Aether contacts are repopulating.
Pipiet.
Also picking up an energy spike in the red zone. Never seen anything like it.
Well, looks like this shit show just keeps getting better and better. Everyone RTB! Looks like this off isn't gonna be over anytime soon.
Bang, Ravanov. Ready for evac.
Dark copy. Stand by, ETA 2.